Yes, common good. It's served. Good example is like vaccine or mask. We have economics called public economics or economics of externalities.
Yeah.
Mask wearers think it's a matter of private choice, but it affects others and could give serious consequences. So learning some kind of externalities theory in public finance or economic theory would help people to wear masks, but in this matter, there are many tragedies of not understanding the simple facts or pretending not to be understanding. And in order, maybe I may add, in order for some ideas, economics help, it's not just pure ideas. Peter Hall, Harvard University, has a theory that the Keynesian economics after the Second World War didn't penetrate into some economic systems. So my friend Masahiko Aoki, late Masahiko Aoki, said economic policy or system cannot be grafted to other countries, even though economic science are very well equipped. Sometimes political process or institutional situation, as well as other culture, would affect to the penetration of certain ideas.